What is going on, fam? It's your boy Teez McGee. We are back here with another video today. I hope everyone out there as well, man.
Oh shit, almost had an issue with the ring light. Almost bumped, almost had a freak accident, almost knocked into my computer screen. But let me get this out of the frame so y'all won't be blinded. Okay.
But yeah, man, back here with another video. Hope everyone out there as well, man, taking care of themselves. Cold Chisel or Chisel? Chisel? Coach, I have no idea. Cold Chisel. You got nothing I want. Official video. Let's go ahead and check this out, man. This one should be fun. I don't believe we have this particular group, band, or artist on the channel. So this one should be fun. It's always fun discovering new people. So let's go ahead and check this out. Shout out to Mary. I appreciate you. Thank you for your patience on this one. Let's get to it. Like this just started in the middle of the song. Wait a second, guys. Let me put this in the mini player just because I do not want any block issues. The Bob Dylan song that we just reacted to got blocked earlier, so I don't want no issues with block. Let's get it. Let's read it. It sounded like it just started in the middle of the song, though. Like, listen. About it. Come on. And don't think that you can push me too far. He was fly as hell. I love that sweater. Word up. You got the money, and I got the time. Nothing better to do, so you might just change my mind. That sweater looks like a shirt. Big up, man. Definitely a super empowering song, man. Just a man who's confident within himself. You know what I mean? Like, doesn't need anything, doesn't want anything.
He's secure with himself, confident, content, all the above. So I respect it, man. Cole Chisel or Chisel, please help me out with that, guys. You Got Nothing I Want, the official video. That was dope, man. Sound like a hit. Super, I guess, kind of aggressive song right there. Kind of just jumped out at us. Didn't really warm us up or anything. Just kind of gave it to us raw. But I love the chant. You got nothing I want. You got nothing I need. I could see the fans just going crazy and just singing that back at him. He probably don't got to sing much during this if he performs this. The guitar was going absolutely nuts throughout this entire song. Kind of had a little blues vibe to me, not necessarily sonically, but like as far as the way it was, this song was structured, how he would say something and the guitar would pop in for that split second, almost like how the blues have that. The blues, I guess traditional blues would say something like, I was going to the store, na 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 na, and then I seen her at the door, na 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 na. It kind of had something like that element, I guess, if that's considered like blues. But yeah, I think it is, and that's what it kind of reminded me of a little bit. If you go back and listen to it, love his voice on this too. He had a really, really strong voice. Love the kind of controlled screaming, you know what I mean, vibe. So always love tracks like this, man. I appreciate this. Shout out to Mary, man. Thank you so much for dropping this one off. This was a banger. So thank you. I appreciate it. And listen, if you guys are new to the channel, please consider subscribing to the channel. Leave a like on the video if you like the video. Turn on my post notifications for future uploads, man. Shoot me an email, teezmcgee@gmail.com. We do song requests. We do free and paid requests. The paid requests come out a lot faster. We do those through PayPal for $5. But you guys can send whatever you feel comfortable sending. I appreciate you all. I love you all. You already know the vibes, man. Make sure you guys check out the merch. The link to that will be in the description, along with the Patreon as well for exclusive behind-the-scenes content. Just like that, I will see you boys and girls on the next video. Peace out.